Are we ready? Let's sing our song. I'm Jewel Castleman. I'm a teacher at Lakewood Elementary School, and I am nominated for a Juno this year for Teacher of the Year through Music Counts. Way to go, guys. That was great.
How does it feel to be nominated for an award for the Junos?
It is so amazing. It's such a huge honor. A minor, second finger. So I was nominated last year and again this year, and it just makes me very proud as a music teacher, and it's such an amazing feeling. Like, it's such a huge honor to be nominated. You have to get your fingers up nice and high so they...
Now, I know you've been teaching for quite some time, correct?
Yes.
How?
34 years.
34 years, and you primarily work with elementary students, is that correct?
I have. I've worked everywhere from nursery to grade 8, but most of my career has been kindergarten to grade 5. Hello, grade 2. I love coming in every day and teaching. I'm very tired at the end of the day because you are busy. I teach 7 classes in a row, but it is lots of fun. It's never a dull moment or a quiet moment in my room.
How does music enrich the lives of children?
Oh, how does it not enrich their lives of children? It's everywhere you go, music is around them. They hear it at home, they hear it in the car, they hear it in shopping malls, and they get to learn and go in depth in the classroom to learn about it here. 2, 3, 4. It's really an important part, and it's super important for their brains to have that creativity.
How do you feel about music and learning it from Ms. Castleman?
I really like music. It's one of my favorite subjects in school, and I think Ms. Castleman's a really good teacher.
She teaches us a lot of cool songs.
Let's do C.
She likes to have fun with us, and we like the songs that she sings to us.
Do you get years later, you know, some of your students saying how you were had an impact on their lives?
Absolutely, I have. Yeah, I have one student who plays with a professional symphony orchestra down in Ontario. I have students who come back and say they still love to come in, and they'll come in for a visit. They'll sit down and play a piece that they learned 10 years ago.
What would a win mean to you?
Well, it's my last year of teaching. I'm retiring in June. Oh, no. And this would be like the icing on the cake.
You're the day of my life, my life.
I'm back to sea. Good job. Hey, woo, I get to clap for you guys too. But really, to be nominated is huge. To be one of 5 teachers across the country to be nominated for this award is really amazing. And it's such a huge honor. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Even if I'm just being nominated and I walk away without a win, it's still a win in my mind. Because I was there, I'm nominated for a national award. That is huge. You guys did a great job. Yay, yeah, give yourself a round of applause. Good job.